Record. Record this for me, if you can. What's your name?
No.
Everybody can have a game. I have 100 games, okay?
Turn it!
Give him a game! Give him a game! Somebody help me out! Open the side door! Get a game!
Wow, man, right. You're winning.
Open it up. Wow. What's your name?
Hey, Shadow Man.
There you go, Shadow Man.
There you go, buddy.
Please. Hey! Don't pump too fast, I'm gonna write. Don't. You didn't take the plastic off. Don't. I'll write it here. Don't come to. This is famous, this one. I never wrote that before.
Guido.
It's the first time. Guido! The Shadow Man!
Hey!
Oh,
hey,
don't
he's
make a
time
again.
Look, these girls.
Who's this?
Look at
these
girls.
No, these girls. Look at these girls. You're out of command.
I don't want to get arrested. How old are you?
22.
And you? 16.
No. They're of age.
Don't.
That's how we got into the show.
This is not the way I like to sign games.
Yeah.
Don't do. What your mother said. Your mother said. Fuck this. I can only do this. I gotta make this up. Now my signature is
open. Oh no, Johnny, helping you.
I'm helping you. Listen, I'm doing the best that I can.
I gotta get two more.
Stud man.
What do you want to call?
Stud man, I'm calling you. What's your name? What's your real name? What's your fucking name?
It's for them.
It's for you.
It's for us.
What's his name?
What's your name?
Tori.
Tori?
You can't be done
with Tori.
What's your name?
My name's C. Dude. All right, and then you sign it.
H-E-A-T-H.
And then you sign it for them after.
And then our turn.
You're out. There you go.
Well, you don't want my help anymore.
Put it here. I want your help. I need your help. I can't do this so long.
I'm
signing it up.
No, no, for these girls. Come on.
What's your name?
Kathy.
See?
C-A-S-S-I-E. And Tori. T-O-R-I.
Are you guys going to play the game again?
I saw more girls.
Yeah.
You're double trouble. Shadow Man. Double trouble. You're double trouble. And what's your name? I want you to get laid tonight, Jeff. You're gonna get laid, all right, believe me. Sarah. Jeff and Sarah.
Harmonica Man.
Take it easy on each other. Okay. Really?
That was great.
Shadow
first time really? I've listened to somebody play the harmonica since my dad passed away.
Take each other on each other. Go, go.
Dude, go to Hartford.
Hartford?
You gotta take the
I'm driving all the way. I ain't got extra to get on the stage tonight. Now I gotta wait, because I'm scared of Connecticut. I don't need a DOE now tonight, right? Who's driving me, I wanna know.
There you go.
Who's driving me? Drive responsibly, snort responsibly, and smoke responsibly.
That's right!
Otherwise, go fuck yourself.
Every fucking...
And fuck responsibly.
What are you doing, Harmonica Man?
He's signing shit.
Signing autograph the dishes of my personalized shadow sex and fantasy based game.
By all means, I'm married and it'll help me fucking get.
Yeah,
my name's
Lauren.
L-A-U-R-E-N.
Lauren. I don't know. We don't know. We're going to try to
hand it out. Lauren, I'd like to get you on the wall.
I'd like to be in the wall. I don't know if my husband would be too keen with that, but sure, why not?
This is like, that's all you got to say, really.
On the lawn.
Really?
Really?
Harmonica man.
See, this is what happens when
you don't. The characters are grabbing each other's asses, really.
Here you go. Lauren, I'd like to get you on the lawn. Can I? Yeah. How about a French kiss?
No, my husband's watching.
Oh, where is
he? You don't want to see your husband.
You don't want to
see your husband.
Listen, I'm peaceful. I love the guy. I will hope he gets a piece of ass. Because I ain't going to get one. This is my dream right here. This is my fucking dream. That I would play harmonica with Charlie Sheen and have the games in the parking lot. This can't go. Look, take a picture of this. I came here prepared. I just taped that out of the fucking Bridgeport Ferry. I didn't know this shit's gonna happen. I took a shot. I took a shot.
Right there, right there, the perfect position. Bishop. Yeah. Look at that. I'm like a rap star, baby. You're a fucking star, baby.
I don't got a roof no more. I'm a fucking harmonica man now. Bishop, they're right here. Right. Keep bringing them up. Bring them all out.
All of them, everyone.
Bishop!
What is this?
Let me grab one of
these. You want a sign from Harmonica?
Lord B.
Yeah.
Harmonica Man is signing this shit.
I need two.
Wait, what? Harmonica Man is signing this shit?
Harmonica Man is signing this shit.
I want the hell shit right
now. He's the fucking trip.
Gosh, you can see my drum pads right there.
The Shadow Man. Yeah! Listen, what I wrote for him. Bishop, Lord B, Holy Mary, fuck me good.
You only signed one
though. But that one, man. Write that shit down for your mother. Because I know there ain't no fucking hell. There's no hell for all of us. Hell is a fictitious state of mind. Somebody that the fucking goddamn people invented hell. They invented that we're gonna burn in fucking fire.
Yeah!
And God does not. You see my front license plate? Come to my front license plate. Let's go look at my front license plate. Look what it says. Go look and see what it says. This is what I say when I come to my customer. Go over here. Smile. Let's go, we're getting out of here. We're getting a problem. We're getting a traffic
jam. We're going
to Wallingford. Anyone want harmonica man shit?
Harmonica man!
Get out of here, you kids. Get out. All right. Get out. Thank you.
That's fine. I'm on.
I got yours, Heath.